you're in an elevator tonight with anybody in Hollywood, who's with you when it stops?
If I get my choice?
Of course.
Emma Thompson, maybe?
Emma Thompson would be nice.
Anthony Hopkins.
That could be scary because he could revert back to like some Silence of the Lambs,
you know,
kind of thing.
Scary is my limit.
Who's he going to eat first, you know? Like
that's
that,
right.
That'd be like, Anthony, you can leave first. That's cool. Now, it's PG-13.
Yes.
And it's sometimes hard to make the scares when it's PG-13. How can we get scared? How are we going to get scared in this film?
Well, I don't really want to give too much away, obviously,
right, yeah.
But I have to say, I went up to Toronto for the filming for a week, and even though I knew what was going to happen,
right,
there were scenes that when I saw them through the viewfinder, I literally pulled back. I was like,
that's cool.
You know.
So is it more of like the jumpy or more the psychological or everything?
It's going to be both. It's going to be all of it. There will be startling moments and there will be slow burns. There will be psychological disturbing moments and there will be physical moments of intense peril. We cover the waterfront.
Now being the devil, is there room for a sequel?
I could stand that.
Yeah?
It's possible.
That would be pretty cool. Why not keep it going, right? It could be an elevator this time, and what would be next?
There are elements of this film that could possibly continue into the future.
That'd be pretty
cool. It wasn't designed that way. It was
right.
Designed to be, you know, in and out, scare you, and then let you down, and
right.
You know, but. Having said that, it's not impossible.
Now, do you like the sequel, or like in general, do you like sequels, or do you want it one and done kind of thing? Live with what you have.
You know, sequels could be a very tricky business. Some sequels are great, and then others, you know, fail terribly to deliver. You know,
yeah.
You know, the model for a sequel is The Empire Strikes Back. You know, a movie
true.
That personally I think is, you know, better than the original.
I agree.
You know?
I agree.
But then again, you know, when you start seeing movies that have the numbers 4 and 5 and 6,
you're like, oh no,
it gets scary in a very different way.
No, I hear you. Well, cool. Well, thank you so much for.